Guys, in this video, I will be showing you stuff hidden all around the map. Yes, there's also a new location. It's called Cole Castle. So yes, there's hidden stuff all around the map. I'll be showing you how to do your challenges and everything. So yeah, comment down below what video I should do next. The first thing should be over here. I think it should be in Mother Lab. Well, I don't know if it'll work. Yes, it is in Mother Lab. So if you come over to this island near Krabby, you will see this spaceship. And also you can see someone inside it. What could this mean? Well, first for maps. Once you have some maps, what is that noise? You want to go and find some, these pieces, which I'm going to show you. So look, you see this big green thing up in this mountain? You want to build up to that. That's going to be the first part. So that's one out of three. So I think I have to run back to the thing. There should be one hidden underneath this rock, I think. No. Well, there's one hidden under a rock somewhere. Not very far enough for you guys now. Has it been put in? I think it has. Right, now I need to look under every single rock now. For you. I do not want, I'm doing this for you guys, but you're lucky I am. And I can't even remember where the last one is. Damn it. Well, I'll try to find you anyways, guys. Oh my god, I just learned so much for that. There should be one hidden under a rock, right? Huh. It should be this one. Is this one? Yeah, that's it! I did it, guys. So there was that, and then you go over here and return it to the spaceship, and it should take off, right? Well, I don't know what happened there. Oh. I can't get on it. There's one more part that I'll have to put on. There we go. Launch ship. There it goes. There's the timer going. Timer's going up top there, you see. Getting close, guys. Let's see if we can get on it. Don't worry, don't worry, I won't fall with this spaceship. Three. A school club?
But when a squat or song will start?
And then there's a raft to take. That was that first one that gives you 35,000 XP. Right, so if I remember, there's one up. So let me just see my challenges to see what challenge you guys can do. Oh wait, I don't. Or stand for y'all. Well, I have to respawn again. Oh, please spawn me a Krabic. There's one at the pin shop. Find the floaty, but there's two that I've already found, and yes, there's only one more, but I can't find it. So yeah, this is such a disaster save. It's a catastrophe. It's a catastrophe. How the hell was that singing? That was probably my goal. Yeah, I don't know. I can just get a robot launcher. Thanks for not a robot launcher. What is wrong with my builds? I don't know. I'm just lying on it. 28? I need grenades so that I can blow up the piece. What about this? Oh man, it's coming in to destroy the airplane. Meowskills is here! I feel like I'm Meowskills right now. Right, here we go, we're blowing up the case. Blow up everything, boys! Blow up everything, boys! I'm blowing up everything because I need to find this floating. Come on. Yay. Here's a laser beam. I do not know who's talking about laser beam right there. Oh. This is gonna blow me back. It didn't. I need to find this last floaty. It's one right here, up. I wanna upload my boat for a moment. Wait, yes. Alright, please be something. Yes! Seriously, that does not do any fire in Battle Lab. Well, I just got time. Alright. Currently, I'm struggling to find. What happens if it's up there? You can't get in that lab.
Oh.
Well, it's right here, guys. Yeah, but I've already got the other two, so yeah. Well, that's the only things that I know, so enjoy your day, bye.